Good morning, children. Today I would like to explain to you the mixed fraction of shaded parts. Here you find two whole parts which are shaded, and here let's count the number of parts. There are 8 parts. Out of 8, here 2 wholes are shaded. So these are 2 whole parts which are shaded. And here, coming to this figure, there were 8 parts, out of which the 2 parts are shaded. So you write the fraction as 2/8. Now when we want to write the mixed fraction, these are 2 wholes. So you write 2. And the mixed fraction is 2/8. This is the fraction part. This is the fractional part, 2/8. Now this fraction says that out of 8 parts, 2 parts are colored. This always, the top one refers to the colored parts or the shaded part. It refers to the colored parts or the shaded part. This refers to the number of parts. So the top part refers to the colored parts or the parts which are shaded, and the down part represents the number of parts. Now, the fraction, the mixed fraction was 2/8. Now we want to make it into an improper fraction. We know how to make it into an improper fraction. So what will be the improper fraction? And we have to multiply the denominator with the whole number. 8 multiplied by 2, 16, and plus 2 is equal to 18. So improper fraction is, improper fraction is 18/8. So 8 2s are 16, 17, 18. 18/8. Suppose you want to check your improper fraction, you can also add the parts. Here already 8 plus 8, 16 parts are colored, plus 2 parts, that is equal to 18 parts. So 18/8 parts. So understood how to create the mixed fraction as well as the improper fraction. To find out the mixed fraction, you have to write the whole number. So 2 wholes are colored, so 2 parts. Two wholes are colored and 2 parts here are colored. So the fraction of the 8 parts is 2/8. I will give you one more example, children. Suppose there is a triangle. And this triangle is fully shaded. And here the triangle is only half shaded. So we have 2 holes. 2 whole triangles which are shaded. Okay, children, 2 whole are shaded. But here half is shaded. There were 2 parts. So 1/2. So one part is colored and here there were 2 parts. There are 2 parts. Now when we want to write the fraction, how will we write the fraction? We will write the fraction as mixed fraction as 2/1, because 2 wholes, and 1/2. Understood? And when we want to write the improper fraction, it is 2 multiplied by 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5/2. Or if you add the parts also, you will get the same answer. Here there were 2 parts, 2, 2, 2, 4, and 1, 5. So you can make the mixed fraction and the improper fraction. So this is the improper fraction is 5/2. Understood? Okay. Now we can create one more fraction and just check. Suppose there is there are three parts which are colored fully. That means three whole parts. But out of these three whole, here also they were fully colored. With three parts, they are fully colored. 1, 2, 3. So how many parts are there? There are three holes. So the three whole, that means the three parts are fully shaded. Three parts are fully shaded. So three holes. They are three fully shaded. But out of these three parts, just think only one part is shaded. So the fraction will be 1/3. Now, how will you write the mixed fraction? The mixed fraction is 1/3. This is the mixed fraction. And what will be the improper fraction? Improper will be 3 × 3 = 9. 10/3. Add 1. The improper is 10/3. I think you have understood the improper fraction and how to create the mixed fraction from the shaded parts. I hope this concept is clear. If it is not clear, you can ask me in the class. Thank you.